dreaming of living in the West and looking for a stunning turnkey setup, look no further than Elk and Arrow Ranch. This beautiful 6-bedroom, 4-bath, 4,400-square-foot lodge sits in the heart of Catherine County and is made up of roughly 222 deeded acres. Located less than 34 miles from the Arizona state line and just over 2 hours to Albuquerque International Airport, Elk and Arrow Ranch sits at approximately 7,200 feet in elevation and is comprised of juniper, pinyon, and rolling hills. The ranch is known for its spectacular mesa views and gorgeous sunsets, which only complement the beauty of the elk that can be found on this property daily and often quenching their thirst from the fishing pond. Elk and Arrow is a fully furnished 4,400 square foot home with 6 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, and an 8-foot wide wraparound porch for a total of 10,000 square feet under roof with an attached 2-car garage. The half-acre pond is 12 foot deep and is lined and covered with 10-inch river rock. This pond is stocked with rainbow, largemouth bass, crappie, catfish, and koi fish, and is cooled by an underground aerator system. A massive 2-gate entryway, decorated with vinyl white fencing, runs along the eastern border of the ranch, while the gravel driveway makes for easy access in the winter months, along with 4 domestic wells. Big game hunting is well known in Catron County, and the Elk and Arrow Ranch resides in Unit 12, which is known for its trophy bull elk. The 2 million acres of Gila National Forest is located south of the ranch for endless recreational activities, with Sunrise Park and Ski Resort just a short drive to the west and Kamado Lake to the south. The Elk and Arrow Ranch location was chosen for its privacy, easy access, and endless recreational activities, surrounded by spectacular views of the west. The turnkey move-in value of Elk and Arrow Ranch is incomparable in today's market. For your own private showing, please contact Lauren Fichtel or Greg Little today.